Hi everyone, it's Dottie, and this is my video for the Biggest Loser Challenge that I entered. This is the week two, and I guess I have to say that as far as the challenge itself, reaching out to others, I guess technically would be a fail perhaps. Especially this past week, because I just had a whole lot of other stuff occupying my mind, so I haven't really been on YouTube much at all. I popped into Facebook a couple of times, and I do know, you know, I've commented a couple things on there, and typically, though, every week I do visit lots of YouTube people and Facebook, and I comment here and there, and so that's just kind of what I do, as much as I can anyways, I mean, providing I have time, or make time. So, I don't know, I weighed myself this past Sunday, I was 263, so I don't remember what I put in for my beginning weight. Unless it was the 265 and a half, in which case I'd be down 3.5 pounds. So, I am excited with that. I gotta say, I hope things improve over this past week as far as just life in general. And I had some drama in my life that I'm not going to go into again. I just did my Halloween update, and that video is like 12 plus minutes and actually goes into a little detail about my week as far as the emotions and such. So I'm not going to repeat that here. Part of me has had second thoughts on being in this challenge. Not because I don't think I can do it. I mean, I can. I've been eating healthy, I've been doing things right, I've been losing weight. I just hope that I can keep up with it and, you know, aren't always late with videos. This one is obviously late. It's 1 a.m. Thursday morning, and the deadline was supposed to be midnight. Wednesday morning, so I am 25 hours late with this video, so. But it's here, and I'm doing alright, and I hope you're all doing the same, and I'm sorry I haven't visited really anybody in the challenge yet, other than conservative mom of three and sunny day. Those babies are awesome. Love them, and they live right over the lake from me, although it's kind of a big lake, so it's a little far to travel to join them on walks, but maybe someday, ladies, maybe I can meet you guys in person. That would be kind of cool. So, anyway, if you don't know those two, I'd be surprised, because Sunny Day, she does vlogs, not only of her own, but she also does poop weight loss surgery work, so she's pretty well known, and she's awesome. And conservative mom of three, she's really cool too. She's doing tops or something, and is doing some healthy eating, healthy living, and she seems awesome. So, hope you're all doing well. Keep it up, and I will make better effort of visiting people this coming week. So, talk to you later. Bye.